Good morning, everybody. We are picking up at level 16. This is episode number 12. Amazingly enough, at the end of last episode, I just dinged a 16. It was close, but made it. We are currently sitting at the watchtower. So let's get in and get start questing. As you can see, we're into a new set of rewards. This month I decided that I was going to claim them on my healer, which if you happen to notice at the loading screen that my assassin hasn't leveled too much lately, it's because I've been playing my healer a lot. My healer is actually now higher level than my assassin, so let me just see what I've got here. I could probably use some Ellens on this character. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got here in the mission board real quick. See if there's anything worth getting. I could go ahead and pick it up. Extra Ellen never hurt. I'm gonna go ahead and tame one of these bison in between killing them all, because I'll need them for for the bestiary for here. I want to have any chance of getting even somewhat close. Oh, that stupid guard. Down within an inch of your damn life. There we go. And we'll do a catch and release. Oops. That way I can just hit you again to summon my other mount. I don't know if I need one of them, but we might as well go ahead and... might as well tame it as well. I don't believe I'm gonna fail. Targeting myself. Oh, great. Now I have a friend. And I have to remember to switch back to action mode after this. And the healer is just so much easier not to be in action mode. It's kind of too much of a pain in the butt to swap targets. Especially if you're doing an escort quest, you actually need to keep the dang thing alive. Alright, that's better. I'll get this guy now. Ha! least they don't take too much time to destroy. Yes, my addiction has not faded. I don't think I had gotten one of those yet, so let's go ahead and... Whoa. Alright, got that one a little further down than I intended. God, the RNG gods today are just not being nice to me. That kick just looks so violent. By the way, you'll notice that this is on page 2. For some reason, it tends to be that as you get more quests, it will always jump you to the last page instead of leaving you on the first page. And so even when you turn stuff in, it will skip you. If you're pushed over to the last page or multiple pages, it'll push you over to the last page. A little bit of an annoyance, but whatever. I didn't do this one the last time I was playing in here. I don't have a spear, dang it. Okay, sometimes. I'm so used to playing my other characters, I forget if I don't have a spear on this one or equipment on this one. Oh well. Oh, there's Chikai, and I do not have what's required for him to tame. What do I need for Chikai to tame? Wish you could sort through these or search these and make life a lot easier. Now he's an elite, so he'll be up in the 2 range here at least. Succulent reindeer meat. Okay. I'm trying to remember if I have any of those in the bank. You'll see that error because a lot of times I accidentally hit the G key when I'm trying to hit F. Not noticing the dark stones like usual. They're really all over. Terrible. Oh, what the? That's odd. I don't remember any of the commons having. What the hell is a common? There it is. A dew leaf. Okay. I'm just amazed. I don't recall any commons requiring special conditions. Come on. Expecting to level today. Oh, whom Baba has dealt with. What the hell? There we go. This has definitely been my morning for things not going as planned. There's one hidden in the grass. Alright, all I have to deal with is getting four more panthers. Some mobs have a really short range before they'll reset. Hey, you're fine. Let's get my Ellen, my very little experience. Okay, and go in here and turn in all the quests.
I've heard good things about you.
You don't seem all that bad.
Really? Well, thank you.
Will you fight with us?
Can't wait to see you in action.
Don't seem all that bad. They're too much wussies to actually go out and kill the damn panthers and crap. Skin. I think that's just a skin for a horse mount.
Will you fight with us? The kingdom thanks you.
What were they? 35, yeah, they're max level. Yeah, Yeah, brush it off. Why do I see another quest floating around here somewhere? There it is. There's Aiden.
It's dangerous out there. And they're easier to tame when they're young. Until next, it's dangerous out there.
I never look at the shop.
Until not, next time.
Not even close to worth anything, but every once in a while I just get curious. Taming of this, I do believe that the Phoenix fledglings have a higher max altitude compared to my little lame-ass sparrow. So I will most likely keep it. Get rid of the sparrow. But I'll need to use the sparrow to at least get close to him. Okay. Kind of. It's a little more entertaining getting onto flying mounts. It can be somewhat easy to miss. So, always make sure you have a finger on the U button. Oh yeah, much, oh shoot. I gotta move my skills around. Higher altitude than that. Oh, and he's gonna run out of energy. Because I was in combat. Yeah, your mounts will burn through a lot more energy when you're in combat than just flying or just standing there. And these common mounts have such a little amount of stamina that get dismounted so quickly.
It's dangerous out there. Until next time.
Oh, and they want me all go all the way back up to the top. Which I is this not higher than 180? I'll find out when I get up there.
Will you fight with us? The Batman is a personal friend. Help him if you can.
First of all, let's go ahead and release the sparrow. Can only fly to 90 meters, which is like a total waste of my time. And okay. Why does it look like it's a mission board? I'm not gonna take another one for now. It's nice in the mission board to be able to get some free Allens, but it's just taking quite a bit of time to gain enough experience to level at this point, so I don't want to waste my time if it's not going to give me good experience.
You look handy in a fight. It's a sad day when I can't even fetch my own nets.
How am I supposed to get anything done with all these ornery pixies about?
Now, if they had originally offered both mission board quests when I picked up the one for the Ellens, I probably would have taken it. Okay. Now we need to check a few of the traps. Now let's... I don't need to track the lava light one, so I can turn those off. And what's... Did I miss doing a quest? I guess I must have. Okay. Well, next time I'm in Big Town, I'll have to go stop by there. Let's go ahead and tame him real quick. He'll be needed for the collection. Oh my God, really? See if that doesn't look like that's gonna solve a problem this time. Oh, come on. Just one turtle. Marks. I would have been really pissed to have burned through 3 marks to tame a damn common. Okay, done with the fish traps. I was hovering over the wrong one. Let's see if we can get both of these. May have bitten off more than I could chew here. Obviously, taking on 3 of those is not a good idea. But I completed that requirement for the quest. Do it to myself. kind of screws myself for threat, but speeds me up a little bit. Go ahead and eat a little food real quick. More turtle shells. Oh god, I'm bugged. Okay, that cleared it up. That's the second time this happened to me that I've realized that it comes up, keep claiming that the target has not been found. I am unfortunately out of time, so I'm gonna have to turn in what I've got and stop here for now. Kinda disappointed.
You look handy in a fight. The beast won't go down without a fight.
Only for the sheer fact that was not able to get to level 17. Although I am not terribly surprised because I just barely dinged into 16, and there are quite a few quests that was going to need to be done to complete to level 17. But we're past halfway. If I had more time this morning, perhaps I could have gotten to level 17. But I am out of time. So I hope you all have a wonderful day. If you like this video and want to see more like it, please hit subscribe. If you have any questions, please put them into the comments below and I will do my best to answer. Otherwise, have yourself a great day and I will see you next time.